I'm going heading home to Toronto. I think Toronto is top 5 cities in the whole wide world. So I'm super excited for you guys to see my home. I made it to Toronto. I'm home with my papa bear. I have lots of running around to do.
You can't come to Canada and not go to Tim Hortons. It's basically Dunkin' Donuts, but 10 times better and 10 times more delicious.
Getting a workout in right now. So one thing about Toronto, so there's Toronto and then there's the greater Toronto area and it's very spread out. So one thing whenever I'm in the city is I have to drive 20 minutes, half an hour away. So that's one thing that sucks. I miss just being able to drive 10 minutes to practice. And I convinced my dad to come with me to get a little work at it.
I'm going to get a little bit.
So, I'm about to get my hair done. There's very few people that I actually trust to do my hair.
I'm mad at people in society for making someone.
For making someone like that. You should be arrested!
This is the finished product. Shout out to Ali and Kwame and Kai. Look at her working away.
Woo, guys!
I'm really feeling it.